So after we harvested our cabbage head, we've got all this wonderful leftover cabbage leaves that we can bring to our compost pile. Let's pull this guy out first. Let's shake off a lot of this wonderful Mel's mix. Keep it in there. Our watering grid is doing its job this morning, getting the garden some water. And this will go right into our compost pile.
You want to learn the square foot gardening method quickly? Check out our online course at squarefootgardening.org and subscribe to this YouTube channel.